coming from Arizona, okay. It was different. Most of my friends played football, baseball,
basketball. Matthews is the cover boy. Let's go.
Why not?
Oh,
because hockey doesn't need more followers.
I wasn't afraid to kind of take a risk.
Oh, new outdoor rinks. That's nice.
Your own person.
Yeah.
New customization.
It's not just about getting it done.
Oh, curl and drag.
It's the style that comes with it.
There's definitely an anti-establishment in some of these kids.
You guys aren't afraid of the old guys anymore. Well, that was TDI Asher and tactics. Supernator. And Ovechkin is hell yeah. Hate to see that.
It's taking a road you won't recognize.
Curl and drag. Oh, 5-hole. What? No way, there's a 5-hole now?
So,
Subban rips a clapper from the point. Runs again. Embrace being one. No! What? Storm Surge? Curl and drag? Let's go.
Because if they're asking you why,
there he is, the cover boy. Ugh, catch me. O'Reilly, Stanley Cup champion. Off your skill, your style, your chow. September 13th. There we go. Alrighty, guys, so that was me reacting to this year's cover reveal trailer. I know this is the first trailer. It was really short, like a minute and 18 seconds or something, so they're going to reveal an official gameplay trailer at some point. I don't know when that will be, but stay tuned for that, because I will be reacting to that as well. Yeah, so that's basically it, and I'm sorry for not uploading any more videos. I just don't really find time to right now, and I have exams coming up next week, actually this Friday, so yeah, I've just been really busy lately. I can try to upload more this summer with so I'm just gonna finish up some NHL 19, maybe just like a wrap-up video or something. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. Be sure to like, subscribe, tell your friends about these videos, share this video with your friends, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.